night and day. Down in the courtyard, behind the area where the sky-high weeds grow, adjacent to the rubbish bins, stacked in many rows, rustling away, night and day, lies a slug-eaten copy of this poem.